Hey, guess who is pregnant? I am pregnant. I found it yesterday. And I decided to do spontaneously. I was frying plantains. Legit. And I decided to do a week update. Like, I'm starting early, y'all. But I was doing OMED and I was documenting it. So I said, why not document what I eat instead of this bum date and telling everybody the science. Anyways, I just decided to try something. I found it yesterday evening. After dinner, I did the test and I was 3 days late. The video should be somewhere here, me finding out. And what should I say? Let me show you the test. I also do the test today to make sure the lines are getting darker. So I did a label. It says positive 2 to 3 weeks. I know exactly how many days. It's 4 weeks 4 days, so I am 4 plus 4, and those are the positive. This was the first one I saw. This is what is it called, ovulation test. So I also pick up HCG and I confirmed it. The line is really dark, like I don't doubt it. So let me show you people dinner. So I was frying the plantains and I haven't eaten anything, even one. I'm not hungry. So we are going to be eating it with some meggers and some Angus burgers. And this is a salad I was craving, and I asked with some chili and some watermelon. And those two, probably with some mayonnaise and ketchup. That's going to be my first meal, I say. Prega! Lady. Yes, I'm not hungry. I have been thirsty the whole day. I'm still thirsty right now, like right now, but I went 24 hours without food. I was doing AMED and I was hardly getting to 23 hours or 22, and now I have to force myself into eating. Things happen, y'all. So week four update, yeah. Or is it four? Four is already completed. It's week five, okay? Week five, pregnancy week five, what I eat in a day. Should we call that like that? Shall we call it like that? What I ate in my fifth pregnancy week, or pregnancy week five? Anyways, bye. So people, I'm done eating. I ate 1.5 of this well done Angus burger. Almost 70% of the plantains, 2 pieces, and 4 slices of watermelon. And this salad is wonderful. Baby, really wonderfully. I had 2 bowls of this, so I am full, like I can talk. I had no ketchup, no mayo. Bye. Hello. So next day, I did not sleep the whole night. So I woke up this morning and I was like, I want something sweet. It's normal, I had nothing to do with pregnancy. And I had some watermelon and one Rita chocolate, 50%. And then I went the whole day to 6:37 p.m. and I had watermelon, strawberries, and some cherries. Like, we went for a walk, but because I was cooking and I was hungry, and that's why I ate those cherries. Like, you just throw in there, like, you can take one hand and you're eating, and you eat it. Now let me show you what I've been craving for the longest. The name is Condre. I just have my bath and I still have water for my locks. So this is dinner. Most probably going to be dinner for tomorrow as well. Yes, now you can see this is Condre. And I've been craving this for at least 1 week. Yes. Yes. Let's dig in. Bye. Good morning. Even though it's not morning, it's 4:30 p.m. And you saw me having my last meal yesterday around 8 or something, or 7 p.m. So I have to eat. I don't have to eat for two, but I have to double the quality. I'm not even hungry, but I'm craving a fruit salad. Actually, I asked for this bowl. Like, I wanted a bowl of this, and this is what I I had. Like, he made this for me, and which is great. Like, pineapple. You see the pineapple, watermelon, and these are too cold, so I'm going to have this. And he always keeps this for me. Like, there's bromelain in there, so maybe it helped with how is it called, tititin. So that's the update. So my breakfast and lunch is ready. I packed the rest in here, like, for tomorrow and after tomorrow. Like, 50-50 is going to be. And then the cherries, I'm just going to throw them on there so that they have the time to defreeze. And I still have two packages of 125 grams of blueberries, which I'm equally going to put in each of them. So let me show you people my dinner. It's actually, it's obviously going to be this, and it's going to be for the next 2 days. Like, the quantity, I didn't finish my plate yesterday evening, so 50% of this plus this one is going to be dinner. So the next 3 days, so the next 2 days are planned. Today, tomorrow, and after tomorrow. Oh, 3 days of food, eating the same thing. I hope I'm not going to crave something else. I feel two meals I can do right now. As I said, I don't have to add the calories. You should stay at your normal calories for the first trimester and only add 250 in the second and almost 500 in the third trimester. But you have to double the quality, at least upgrade the quality, which I was always doing. But anyways, I am tired. So that's it for this week. You already seen it. If I have any changes, I will either write or put it like new content. That was week 5. Bye. I said I was coming back when if I do not eat what I decided. And it happens that Bae did a tiramisu, and I was like angry, like, this is what you are going to do. Make raw eggs, and I will be looking at you. So you did a cheesecake, because that is one of my favorite cakes. And for his lunch today, he did some pudding, and he said it was so excellent. That's the best pudding he did in 10 years. I should try. So it's going to be my dessert. I have 3 plantains in here. It looks a little bit big, but it's just not even 3. 3.5. The rest is bones. So this is going to be my country. Next day, I think tomorrow is not going to be enough for me to eat. I don't know which I see. So we are having salad, country, and he's having burgers and pudding and one portion of cheesecake when he will be eating his tiramisu. And I am already down 7,400 steps for today, and I'm tired. Like, I slept only 4 hours. Yes, I did not eat the cake. Like, I just eat this part, and the rest I tried maybe this much, and I did not like it. So it was a low carb cake, and I didn't eat it. And it is, let me see, Half past 11 p.m. I'm still awake and I'm tired. I was working on a lot of things. Yeah. Like these babies. Making me happy and want to be better. Not even better, want to be ready. I know you can never be ready, I know you can never be perfect, but it's just about improving and optimizing and being a good mother already. I feel like, anyways, I'm tripping.